I'm proud and excited to lead this organization. I'm grateful to our member states to have received the mission to be the next director of PAHO. I commit to serving PAHO to the best of my ability, guided by the knowledge and experience I have accumulated during my years working in public health. PAHO is an essential organization for the health of the Americas. It has a unique capacity to provide high quality technical cooperation, strong country presence, and agility in responding to member states' needs and priorities. PAHO is also an impartial and irreplaceable mechanism for promoting dialogue, solidarity, and cooperation among the countries in the Americas. These unique characteristics have made PAHO a prominent, respected institution globally, and they have helped the region overcome many critical health challenges. I will work hard to protect this significant legacy while also working to prepare PAHO to face current and future challenges to the health and well-being of our population.